let us get started. This is not a game, so. Just need to make sure my headphones are in the right place and are contorted to the correct orientation. Assassin. Let's go with a general Starkiller. And let's go kill some stars. Or whatever the hell we do in this game. If only these loading times were Thank you. So close. God fucking damn it. Under your goddamn that is just cool. System. Goddamn force points. Just gonna fuck it up. After a couple of attempts. Force Holocron. This general direction. Oh, they saw me. Stealth. Stole. Cool. It's pretty dope. Kind of power crystal, I guess. I don't know. You got me? Thank you.
Yeah.
Juno, I sense... I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Third generator started. There's no other, objectives. They want me to take out those cranes. Crouch. Thank you. is very difficult. So wouldn't it be a bonus objective if you didn't do it? Or if it wasn't difficult to do?
Juno, are you seeing this?
Yes, I have a visual. What could possibly possess the old man to do such a thing?
They don't need a reason, but I'd wager that they're pursuing the last of the pollutions.
Master, the Imperial schematics show that the central limb is powered by generators located on the main platform. Power up those generators, and the lift will be back online.
Original force jump, or the first force jump that you did. Force lightning. You don't do shit when you throw them off the abyss.
Juno, I sense. I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
teeth that are moving out.
Can I get over there? Getting pretty close to me. Let's do some force upgrading. Of course we're doing force lightning. Do some resilience and... What a pointless little cutscene they had.
Perfect. Juno, can you hear me?
Going to get over there. Do I just go off the edge or what? My chance.
Are you there? I repeat, do you copy?
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you alright? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way.
Thank you. Force combo.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it. Die into a random fight. Ooh, that's a lot of rancor bones.
Okay.
Senate is on my side. The Senator is mine.
Hey, you've won. The Senator's yours.
You damn right I won. And 12 out of 15 ain't bad.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. Not since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure we can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
I'm also going to do some force upgrading. I'm just throwing shit at the wall at this point.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
Why did the sound kind of cut out? Not fully, but... Real empty. Alright. Alright, 10,000 force points earned. That one goes to die for the fourth string. Alright. And... the next save still. Thank you. Safe state. I'm just gonna try to pimp out my lightsaber. Okay. What is the power crystal? Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to be using. And also, actually, let's do some Mace Windu. And then I'll do some purple lightsaber action. Hopefully. Brr, brr, brr. Okay, so that's the main objective. Purple. What happened to the sound effects? It's on the lowest setting. Okay. Oh. Got unlimited. Objectives, by the way. Destroy the tractor beam tower. Okay. Thank you. 1,000 force points. And the music cut out again. There it is.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep you busy here.
I'm invincible, but I'm not invulnerable. Strategically placed explosives. Nope, killed that scout trooper. Great. Now I gotta fight some more AT-STs. Can I just... Can I just collect these holocrons in peace? I killed him, but apparently I didn't. I didn't kill him enough. Hello. Goodbye. Do one last scan of the area. Try to see if I can sniff out any more holocrons. Us. serious? At least that lift didn't kill me this time. Take out the gonk. Huh. Didn't even mean to kill that guy. He just sort of died. Get all the way up. Actually get some music eventually. Really? I swear if that was the thing in keeping me from listening in. Nope. Nope, that was not the source of the audio issues. Okay. I think I just need to quit and then reload. But I don't want to do that, so...
That tractor beam is maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.
Thing. That thing up. Increase. Well, I got one of the amigos. This thing is, all the electronic equipment. That's the worst that could happen. Alright. once. I was just wasting my time. Alright. Do this like two more times and then I'll Alright, invincibility. Is it even over there anymore? Yes. Yes it is. No, I will not stop.
Take cover.
All right, kill that stormtrooper. Well, this is a bad idea. try this for the last goddamn time.
Find cover! I've got you,
This is going to be vexing me for the next 10-15 minutes. So fucking close. All right, one more try.
Right here.
Thank you.
on more tactics. Computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming. Lord Vader has trained you well! You seem distracted.
Shut down, Proxy! There's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated!
Give me some credit, Master! I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Oh shit, motherfucking Darth Maul. To go up and bring down a Star Destroyer. where she is.
The Star Destroyers, it's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Where the fuck? was stuck on the goddamn railing for no reason. Absolute trash you are.
Thank you.
goddamn life again. Hell. Motherfucking bullshit. Where the goddamn hell is my mouse? Where the fuck? What the absolute fuck shit am I supposed to do in this fucking situation? Just fucking kill myself over and over and over again. Supposed to throw those things into the TIE fighters, but it's really fucking finicky. Last TIE bomber, or TIE fighter. And it's out of range, apparently. Guys, fuck me. Stupid at this game, I can't manage my fucking force. Force abilities properly.
Destroyer.
this game, just say fuck it. Let's start another goddamn drug stream. Of course, they sent another goddamn wing of TIE fighters to fuck me in the ass. So I'm trying to save this thing from getting the bad case of the deads. Yeah. is, you know? It's a whole bunch of fucking bullshit. The sky, Ron. Fuck it, I'm dead, I'm Maxis Prime, whatever. It got the better of me, because this shit is testing my goddamn patience. Last one. Come on.
Pull out of the sky!
Seriously, where the fuck are they finding all these titles? You think they would have spared people to, you know, go through the escape pods to get the fuck off the ship that's about to go down instead of, you know...
Hey, we gotta go after this, this random guy. Well, we already lost, like, 5 battalions. But hey, gotta stop it. Down.
die.
Pull it out of the sky!
So I can try to overcorrect it. It's not going to be enough. And then I'm going to get tilted by killing a bunch of fucking typhoons. Zippy, dippy, fucking doodah around the entire goddamn sky. Definitely gonna kill everybody who's still inside, and honestly, if I was a TIE fighter, being told, alright, get in your TIE fighter and go do some damage, I'm like, okay, I'm not staying here. Connected. Probably is, but I don't play this game enough to know it. So, fuck me. Gotta be fucking kidding me. No, don't go off the fucking... Alright. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go kill ourselves and see where we spawn in. Yeah, no, fuck this shit. Fuck this level. Fuck this game. Fuck everything. Yeah, no. Alright, I'm going to take a short break and come back with